15.666 skritt har jeg gått I dag. Og det har blitt en del going, og det mye kikking, spotting.
André, over!
Men jeg tar telefonen. Ja, hva det, Emil?
Fisken du tog for 5 kilo den største som tatt på Kola I år, over.
Kødder du? Hvor har du fått de rapportene fra Evin? Over.
Guiden vår fortalte
meg
det. Over.
Ja, det var jo... digg å høre. Men jeg håper at dere tar større fisk enn der, da.
Nice okay, probably 6 or 6.
Yeah.
That could be 5.
Holy motherfucker!
That is a big fish.
Wow! Fish!
That is a fat fish.
Oh shit!
Okay, take it ashore. Quick.
We have to be quick.
Exactly 5 kilo.
Whoa! Your job is done.
You can go home now.
Der går 5 kilo.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, thank you. Is this quite big? Little bit higher?
Oh, 2.7. 2.8? 6, 7, 8, 9. 3 kilo.
3 kilo.
3 kilo. Yeah, 3 kilo.
Yeah.
3 kilo?
Yeah.
What is 2.9?
Yeah, 3 kilo.
And we are in the Sami cabin in Swan Island, and we have finished the week. We had extremely bad conditions this year. I think on the Rinda camp they said it was the lowest water level they've seen ever in the 20 years they've been in operation. So we arrived with extreme low water levels at Wolf. We had 18 degrees in the water. So it was, you know, worst possible conditions. And we were also 5 fishermen. Normally we have 6 fishermen. And we have three fishermen that was new to the tundra. So, but despite that, we managed to get 52 fish. We got 41 in Swan, and we got 11 in Wolf. We got 2 over 4 kilo. We got... Andrés got 5 kilo fish, which is the biggest fish on the tundra this year. We got 10 fish over 3 kilo. And then I think both Holger got the personal best with 50 gram. And Andrés also got the personal best. So I think we had pretty good result despite the conditions.
Everyone about 3 kilo?
Yeah, all the group members got the 3 kilo fish. That is also not normal. It's good. And food was excellent, I think. Anyone disagree?
No? Fresh food?
Yeah?
No.
Cabin is excellent?
Yeah.
Toilet was amazing.
Fantastic.
And so I think we had a good week.